I love tabletop RPGs like Dungeons and Dragons, but always wished they could be more visual. So I set out to make an RPG that I can visualize for my players. I've used several different modified games and created fully customized sets and levels with Unreal 5 to create a vast, seamless tabletop RPG where you can really do anything. A D&D-like game where you still roll dice that is fully visualized. As an example, this is the map of the world, as in using a heavily modded version of Anno 1800. You can explore the world traveling to multiple cities, travel on ships or Zeppelin to faraway exotic locations, and so much more. The game premise is your paranormal investigators in the late 1800s fighting against ancient eldritch gods that have slowly been working to control, consume, and corrupt all humanity. With the odds heavily stacked against you, the player has been recruited into the Order of Mistelmir, a secret society that has been gathering arcane secrets for over a decade that will give humanity a glimmer of hope against the eldritch horrors that lurk in the unseen. The story will span multiple groups of players. Here you can see some of the environments players get to immerse themselves in. While the game plays like a traditional tabletop RPG, depending on the paths the players choose, they could be investigating uncharted lands, investigating mysterious happenings for the Order, solving arcane puzzle boxes and escape room-like events, or even taking the fight directly to an ancient evil you have been tracking. That is, once you know how to take it down, as some of these creatures can't be killed easily. All the groups share the same campaign world and can interact with each other, creating a large story arc that will play out over the course of a year. I'm a huge fan of Critical Role, and the idea is to stream all this so people can see it play out in real time while following one or all six groups. Eventually, the campaign will open up the ability to explore other realms and even visit the worlds of the four Eldritch gods themselves, bringing the overall fight to them. Thanks for watching!